drawing. Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
So this is what we call a nano drill. It weighs 90 grams and it's programmable. So it can be programmed with those different tasks. So you can be talking to a program sitting in the cloud to do flying formations, to do collect air sample for the sample, to get a good video surveillance.
A good shot of
the
So imagine today drones are being used for hobbies to take videos, take aerial nice video for the class. But drones are increasingly being used in industries like agriculture, like inspecting the crop quality, dispensing fertilizers. But in the future, with this technology of autonomous drones, it's really interesting because you no longer have a human flying the drones. These drones can be instructed to do a certain task and be executed and controlled by artificial intelligence systems. So, interesting example, potentially, like for example, in Singapore is talking about elderly, the aging population. So today we have a lot of people installing webcams to monitor the parents, elderly parents, take example of dementia patients. So once they leave the house, they really lose the security of where they are. Can you imagine when an elderly patient leaves the house, the drone is being activated, slice off and monitors the patient wherever they go, so that it's going to be aware that are they in danger, are they somewhere that they shouldn't be. So these are possibilities of what drone technology can be.
So if the drone detects that the elderly person is in danger or somewhere where they
So these drones are connected by communication channels. So in the future, we're talking about 5G. With these communication channels, a lot of things can modify the size. So if you detect other drones,
that's just available.